for a lesson. You may have heard these words before, but I'll teach you what they really mean. Go beyond! Plus!
What's good, y'all? Today we're doing another Heroes Battleground video. You guys loved the Bakugo one so much, I said I'm gonna do another one, but this time it's with Deku. So, you know, Deku, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of broken with this dude. Like,
stop the cap.
Okay, relax. Like, all praises to Bakugo, all praises to my boy Bakugo. You already know I love him a lot, but Deku, man, I think he actually might be my new favorite. So anyways, guys, we're gonna be playing ranked.
Few inches later.
All right, first round, let's go. Sorry. I'm ready. Blue. Wait a minute. Isn't he from an anime? Isn't he from like Skate Unlimited or something like that? Are you just gonna like sit there? Like, what are you doing? Wait a minute. What just happened? What's the next plan gonna be? Oh my god, he failed at using the counter, and you're dead. Just stay there for me. Okay, you got me in a little 1-2. Okay, that's cool, but check this out. I'm not gonna let you get your awakening. I'm sorry, but I can't. And you're dead. You do realize you're not surviving this, right? It's over for you. Yes, goodbye. 1,000,000 punches. Go! We're trying to have our own little fight over here, okay? Yo, all the good players come to this side. All the trash players go to the 2v2 section. We're not gonna talk about last video. What's up? What you gonna do, Angel Wings? What you gonna do? Nothing! As you take these licks! Don't worry, that missed. Oh, you're a Deku as well. Really? Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry. What the? Okay. Please stop. It hurts. Oh my god, he's a vigilante, Deku. You know what I'm saying? He like practically. Oh, okay. Come on. I knew he was gonna do some nonsense like that. So you dish it right back out at him. Oh, you're so lucky I didn't have the move. Oh, I should have just used my Delaware. What's wrong with me? Well, nothing actually. It's just you suck. If I get hit by his ultimate, I'm screwed. So I have no choice but to transform. I literally have no choice. You forced me. All for all, I guess. I missed! No! Yo, move back. How am I already at yellow? Yo, move back. Move the fuck. No! I lost. I knew he was. Oh! Yo, Goku Black, you need to relax. How did you block that? Well, you're dead. So, it don't matter how you blocked anything, really. I'm so cracked with Deku, bro. You guys cannot lie. Okay, I was blocking, not gonna lie. I gotta stop talking. I ain't gonna lie. I talk way too soon. I didn't mean to dash for... Bro, please stop. He doesn't know how to continue the combo. That actually sucks for you. And you're dead. Ugh. As long as they get hit by that last move, mainly, I'm pretty much secured on that dub. Because that last move, the last one in on that move, you know, it gives you a little stun, you know what I'm saying? So we pretty much good. And you got hit with the ultimate instantly. It's so easy. That's the thing I love so much about Deku. It's so easy to hit that ultimate, bro. So easy. And you're dead. You know that, right? But you get what I'm saying. Yes, sir. Three, timing. Always gotta look out for that timing. Oh, you're still alive. Wait, am I dead? Oh, no. I forgot, my health is... And you're dead. Shoot! What's up?
Wait a minute.
All right, let's go. Ah, I love when they hit first. That combo is my favorite, I'm not gonna lie. My favorite Deku combo. Not that many people even know how to continue off with Texas, not gonna lie. I feel like that's the correct way you're supposed to. I mean, it looks so cool. What's next? What the hell? Oh my. He didn't continue the combo correctly, but hey, I mean, if it works, it works. Damn! Oh my gosh! Just stay right there. That's insane. Yo, he's gonna get his awakening. I gotta actually chill. I actually gotta lock in, like, for real. Like, no! My combo! No! He has his awakening! And that's how you lost. Bye. Alright, now I have my awakening. Okay. And I missed! Oh my god, I can't let him touch me. Got him! Alright, and I still have time to hit my one energy surge. But after that, I cannot get touched because he's not gonna die to this. That's right. If you do it right. Timing, timing, timing. No way! I cannot get touched. Like, I gotta... Oh my gosh! Oh my... Bakugo, back up! Back the fuck! It ain't looking too good, King. What you think I'm gonna do? And you lost! Woo! Yo. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Yo, bro! Ooh. Oh, he's a Todoroki. My fate. Oh. I thought he did his counter. Block that all day, baby. Oh my god! Oh, weird sometimes. How did you not get hit? How did you get hit? Up you go! Oh my god, I missed. Oh, but it's fine though. Are you still alive? Delaware! Oh yeah. That move is so good for no reason. The fact that you could shoot it and you could throw it at the ground, it's just so nice. There's a high chance of him getting his awakening. I can't allow that. So unfortunately he has to die. Another thing I like about Deku is that his awakening isn't so long. You know how you have to wait so long for them other niggas? Bakugo! Oh my god, Bakugo is so long. Todoroki. Sure, don't even get me started with Todoroki's. Oh, he's not dead yet, but he's about to be. Timing. Beautiful timing as always, and you're dead. I cannot let him build up any more of his meter, because I know that's all he's going to try to do right now. And you lost. Bye. I'm ready. Oh, he's a Bakugo. Yes. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when it come for you? Oh my god. Ugh. They should make it a true combo though, I'm not gonna lie. Ugh, in the sky, and... Oh, they always dodge that last one. Okay, I didn't lag this time. No excuses on this one. This one's just all me, bruh. Still no true combo to be found. But you're gonna get hit with this full ultimate though. Or this full attack! Okay, he's gonna get his awakening, so I actually am about to transform as soon as he is done with this little combo. Yeah, I'm sorry, Deku, Bakugo, but unfortunately, you're dead. Timing. Oh my god, I thought I was a bit early, I'm not gonna lie. Where'd he go? And I missed. I just had to wait just a bit. I could probably hit him with my R2 one more time. Oh my gosh, Bakugo, why are you like this? No way I missed that. There's no way. No! Oh my god, he's so close to getting his awakening, I can feel it. And you lost. Yes! Waffles. Yo, comment down if y'all know where that's from. What's up, Waffles? Oh my gosh, Waffles. It's not looking too good. Combo of the... No one's letting me pull off the full combo. But if this was a true combo, gosh, it does damage. That one. Let me dash out of the way, please. Oh my god, you cooking me up, not gonna lie. You roasting me. And you're dead. Oh, nice. Guess not. Oh, wait, guess not. Again. My favorite combo. Ugh. Look how clean that... Bro, that combo is so clean. I'm actually happy he dashed too, because I probably would have got hit with his combo after. Oh, it's over. Wait. Oh, yeah, it's over. Oh. Waffles. 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 Guess what? It's time to finish you off with an ultimate. Please don't be a sore loser and rage quit, okay? Sometimes we lose, sometimes we win, you know? That's just how it is. Waffles. Sheesh! Plus Ultra. No way I actually got hit by that. And it's against another Todoroki. My favorite. Ooh, okay, okay. We're getting hit with the 1-2 Todoroki combo, but it's okay. I got something better for him. What? Yo, I'm not gonna lie. What's up? Yep, that was the wrong choice. No way. Oh my gosh. I got so lucky with that. Ugh. Oh, he died to that. Damn. You know, I think he actually just got his awakening because I was being stupid. Yeah, I just realized that I had my awakening and I could have used it, and I just decided just not to use it. But you know, it's cool because I'm about to use it immediately. No, I missed. But you got hit by that though. Oh, he died to that. Oh,
that's why he's the GOAT. The GOAT.